up, I'm Bria Gang. It's Faith. I'm Bria coming back at you again with another video. And today, you guys, NLE Choppa dropped a video, y'all. You know what's crazy? The man's went to jail too, which is really crazy. I seen that after he went to jail, he dropped this video. He dropped it. It kind of seemed like, I'm not gonna say that. I don't wanna say people like do things for, like a big situation that happens so it can lead to like a little buzz. I don't know. I don't know if that's the type of situation it was or it was like, actually some real shit. But I know he dropped this video. So we focusing on the music. That's, that's what we primarily be focusing on. So we about to check out this video, y'all. Last time we reacted to him was, what was that song he came out with? It's Soul Me, Soul Purpose. Ever since I was birthed, you say look out for these nurses. She said I was special. Knew that since I was a I rock with that song. I rock with that. I actually listened to that after we reacted to it too. Like, you felt that. We about to check this song out. Let's go. Hey, walk them down straight to the. This a remix. Oh, I didn't even pause because I didn't even know this was a remix to.
Ben, we make sure that he don't get up. Call the Reverend and his mama, tell him come and pick him up. I'ma smack you with this 40, asking is my glizzy tuck. Only like it sloppy, she gon' be boss when she sucking me. Told her bring a friend if she ever think about fucking me. Touching who? Touching me to God, where your ass gon' be. Leave him stuck and send him up like he fucking with Cardi B. Park the car before we hit the street, I'm hopping out on feet. Get up close so I can see his teeth, but I'ma keep it brief. Ask did he remember me to introduce him to my heat. Skirt off the block, you follow when this Kaya will be cream cheese. Ain't no bush to beat around, you not ducking 100 rounds. Whole hood been down for the count, cause we just beat it down. Ain't gotta spin back around because my target hit the ground. Cross that line, you out of bounds, they gon' find you up in the crowd. Nappy ass dreadlocks, black forces, black
side. See, I forgot. I ain't even gonna say I forgot, but like, I haven't heard this Choppa in a minute. Like, honestly, this is better than the original beatbox, if you ask me. If we being honest, like, this low-key better than that.
Make the Draco pop, it's louder than a boombox. Shout out to OVO, did Drake and make your bed rock. With beef, I'm 4-0, just check the score, we say a lot. Ayy, I'm in Miami, she giving me head on Ocean Drive while a nigga outside. Suck me so good, I thought that I died, but when I nutted, I had come back alive. Skeet on her face, it got in her eyes, now she telling me she legally blind. Gave her a towel and told her she fine, she kept sucking till she started crying. Point him out, shoot him out, I spot him, I got him, he started running, so I caught him. Bag on his head, I bought him, told my shooter to do everything that I taught him. Let me know if it's a problem, like a schoolboy, I be super quick to solve it. Thinking my shooter retarded, he take a pill and then snort it right off his fault. Snort it right off his gun, shot a 100, then paid a 100 for a bun. Send it this, I won't respond, slam dunk a nigga like a nigga with LeBron. Leave a nigga where he stay, same place that I met him, I made him late. Let a nigga.
He was ready for this. I feel like all of this, cause you know how you be having a lot of stuff inside, and I feel like with this, it's been a lot of stuff he probably been bottling. He say I'm finna, cause this honestly, I don't want to say this is definitely one of Choppa's top songs to me. Like, I'm gonna be honest with you. Like, I fuck with Choppa, but like, I, you know what I'm saying? This different.
This come and play, he gon' tell his mama playing the funeral day. I got your power like Nelson Mandela, you need an umbrella whenever I spray. Leave him city like Nutella, he gon' need a pamper if he survive this cake. Me and my niggas, we down for whatever, we step on whoever in retro J's. Really stick like a thorn, call it Bella, make him Cinderella if he betray. Bitch. Ayy, walk him down straight to the ground, we make sure that he don't get up. Call the Reverend and his mama, tell him come and pick him up. I'ma smack you with this 40, asking is my glizzy tuck.
Yeah.
Y'all good? Y'all good?
Dang, they crashed the car? Yeah, this hard. Yeah, that was tough. That was tough. Like, I honestly, for sure, that's a 10 out of 10. Like, it was like, it wasn't even a part in the song where it, like, got delayed. Like, it was just, like, overall, it just kept going. And I wanted to say, too, like, I like the fact that he's created that balance. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, I feel like that's something that I, you know what I'm saying, what's the word, like, have taken heed to in my life. You know what I'm saying? Like, you have the spiritual side to you, but you also have that, you know, both, you know what I'm saying, creating a balance. And also, you know, you could create this music with the more spiritual, but you could also create the music where you a little bit more savvy, you know, and just creating that balance, because it also, like, even enhances you as a creative, like, you know. So I just appreciate the fact that that, and I'm rocking with this song, I'm not gonna lie. So is it say he dropping an album? Yeah, he dropping an album too. So Shrew, we might have to see what's today. We might have to check that out, y'all. But that's pretty much the end of this video, you guys. Drop it in the comments, y'all. Let me know how y'all was rocking with it too. Thanks for watching, like, share, and subscribe, and I will catch you guys in the next video.